This is the Bloomfield Family Vacation from summer 2021, July to August National Park trip.
It's a bit of a rainy start this morning, but we are excited to get on the road to DeForest, Wisconsin, and our first stop on the Glacier National Park trip. You guys getting ready? Where are we headed today?
I'm going to
Glacier National Park!
It's fine, and there's room. My bed's a little bit wider, but you have to scooch all the way over to the side.
Sophie, what do you have?
A buttermilk biscuit.
Pretty good.
Buttermilk. Now can you record some of
these?
Buttermilk biscuits make me tired.
Okay, what are you guys doing? Careful. What are you doing, Clint?
Well, first of all, I'm making a ditch with my bulldozer.
I don't think it's a bulldozer. I think it's an excavator.
Well, I'm making a ditch with my excavator. Exactly,
mine is
the whole campgrounds.
Having fun so far on the drive?
Yeah. This is holding on. You guys think.
George, what's going on? Careful.
Hey, Clint, what do you see? World's largest buffalo? Or bison.
Buffalo and bison. Buffalo, bison.
Alright, where are you going?
Can you play on
the... Sure.
Play on the...
I need to go get another
helmet. I had to take a picture of my family. I take George.
Hey, George. What do you think? You guys doing okay?
It's about 6:15, but the birds are awake. It's supposed to be 105 to 110 today in the afternoon, but looking forward to being here at Teddy Roosevelt National Park.
Cool, Clint, what do you see?
What in the heck is that snake?
It's a tiger salamander.
Yeah, I see that one.
George, didn't you see that sign that said do not approach wildlife?
This is what they look like.
This is actually pretty fun because of
there's
the balancing.
Right, just little white flowers.
Oh yeah. This is actually pretty good.
Yeah.
Quit taking pictures of his butt. Oh, there's a furry dog watching us right there.
It's hilarious because on the camera you can't see anything.
Huh. Flies out here, that's for sure. Well, you take the high road, I take the low road, and I'll be in Scotland before you. Don't see.
Right? I was just thinking that. And I was like, their calls are...
Oh, right there. Right there. There he is. This is our dog. He'll do what he wants. Now we're not holding anybody up. This is everybody. That's probably tried to dry out the rod yet. Close to 50 years.
Yeah.
What?
Bison tracks, see them? All in the mud down there?
Came down for a drink. Isn't it amazing the systems that they have? They can drink all this stuff. I see what appears to be our vehicle over there waiting for us.
Yep.
Our pickup vehicle. All right, go on.
Keep going. Seems pretty. I tell you to get in front of that car, but you can't.